sometimes you just want to generate a quick bibliography and you're not actually working on a paper. Maybe you just want to send a list of resources to somebody, or you've written your paper and you did your in-text citations yourself, and so you're ready to just copy and paste the bibliography. Zotero makes that extremely easy. All you have to do is select one or more resources in your library. And then you right-click and choose Create Bibliography from Items. You have a couple of options for getting this bibliography to a document. First, I need to select my style. I'm going to choose APA 7th. Make sure that output mode says bibliography. And then you have to choose an output method. And there's a couple of different things here. You can save it as a document in an RTF or rich text format document that you can then open up into any word processor. You can save it as HTML, which when you open that file, it will open it up in a browser window. I like to go with copy to clipboard because I almost always have a Word doc or an email waiting for that to be, for this bibliography to be pasted into. So that's the version we're going to use right now. So I have copy to clipboard, select OK. Then I go to my document or my email or wherever it is that I'm pasting this. And I can either do Ctrl+V or Command+V if I'm on a Mac, or I can go to Edit and click Paste. And it pastes a fully formatted bibliography for me. I could change the font here if I needed to, but it does have the spacing that I already have, and it did the hanging indent for me, which is extremely helpful. I can paste this into an email. I can paste this into a discussion post in D2L. Wherever it is that this is going, you just have to hit paste and it will appear. Okay.